Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use double exposure in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to use double exposure, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. At first, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now, click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to edit. For now, I'm going to choose this photo. Now, click on Tools at the bottom menu and scroll a bit and you'll see double exposure option. Click on it. Now, click here to add another photo. For now, I'll choose this one. Now, as you can see, this is another photo that we are using as double exposure. Now, adjust it in the frame according to your need. And just like that. And once you're happy with your photo, click here to save changes. And just like that, you have used double exposure in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.